That giant gate has blasted us all the way back to prehistoric times. Before we head north, we'll cruise around the hunting range. The village now has a new inventory up for trade, including new weapons for Marl, Robo, and Luca. We'll now head north to the Laruba ruins. Reptites have attacked, and Kino has been captured. Follow Ayla to the dactyl nest. The cave ape will counter your attacks by throwing nearby schists at you. Take out the avian rexes with lightning. By now, Chrono should know level 2 lightning. The path is very straightforward here. Just keep an eye out for treasure chests. There's some valuable equipment here. When you get to the peak, you'll find Ayla and the dactyls. Ayla will rejoin you here and give you some aerial transportation. Fly here to Tyranno Lair. First things first, head to the right skull and defeat the reptites downstairs to release the prisoners. One floor down, more Rektites will attack. Beat them and you'll find Kino. Before following Kino, grab the mid-ether in the egg in the cell. Upstairs, Kino will open up the other skull. Hit the buttons to drop the monsters down the chasm beneath them. Go to the right and defeat the enemies outside. In the right side room, grab the full tonic in the left egg. Opening the right egg will open a trap door. Here's an interesting maze. Some of these tiles warp you around, and some will summon enemies. There are four treasure chests in here. They contain a tonic, a revive, a meso mail, and a ceratopper helmet. Watch your step. Eventually, you'll get here. The left button triggers monsters, the right one will open the door. Hit the switch inside to unlock the outside central door. Inside, you'll fight Nisbol 2. This fight is tricky. Shocking it will lower its defense, but attacking it physically will increase its defense. Hopefully, Chrono and Ayla will know the dual tech Volt Bite. which will do massive damage and decrease defense. Whoever's your third party member should stick to healing and only get an attack in when you have a little leeway. We're not done yet. Shelter up and save, then head upstairs. You'll find three switches here. The upper one will trigger a save point. The left one opens the chasms. The right one triggers monsters. Save if you need to, then open the skull, grab the full ether in the egg, and flip the switch. After dealing with the Megasaurus, head into the center room and you'll find Azala. You'll now fight Azala and the Black Tyranno. This is tough. Focus on Azala first. Use lightning in your strongest techs. Azala boasts a very high defense, so be prepared for a long battle. Upon defeat, Azala will hit Azala Break, a move that will slowly sap your HP. Black Tyranno's defense is nearly impenetrable. Wait for it to take it down, then hit it with your strongest attacks. When his countdown hits 1, brace yourself for a powerful attack. After the battle, Lavos will make his presence known. Hit the remains of Tyranno Lair and you'll find a new gate.